path to the warrior, ladies and gentlemen, and here comes someone who chooses his own path.
Ho!
Oh, got it, yeah, Sable along with Wild Man. Art Mira, what a combination here in the World Wrestling Federation. A combination of class, beauty as it relates to Sable, and obviously that Wild Man, Mark Merrill. He is wild in the square jerk.
He certainly is, and I can promise you that Mark Merrill is very, very anxious to take on Hunter Hearst Helmsley this Sunday. In your house, beware of dog.
Wild Man!
And I really believe that Merrill and Helmsley are going to get it on Sunday.
No doubt about that. A little history there between Wild Man, Mark Merrill, and Hunter Hearst Helmsley. It began with Sable, of course, at WrestleMania. Wild Man really didn't appreciate the way Sable was being treated by Hunter Hearst Helmsley. Imagine Helmsley. Oh, wait a minute. What do we have here?
Bob Backlund.
Yeah, well, Mr. Backlund out campaigning. I don't know that he's going to find anyone that's going to vote for him, however.
Well, this should be quite a challenge for the Brooklyn Brawler, because Mark Merrill is fine-tuned, I can assure you.
Bob and Mark Merrill having a way on. The Brooklyn Brawler setting him up for the ride. Now coming out the rope from the other side and over the hip nicely done. And looking on as we speak now, ladies and gentlemen, the man who's going to face Wild Man Mark Merrill this Sunday, Hunter Hearst Helmsley, you must be impressed.
I'm impressed maybe just a little bit. I mean, he's impressive. Well, he wouldn't be in the World Wrestling Federation to start with. But this Sunday, I'm going to show him why he should be impressed with me.
Goodness, what a leg drop. Wild Man Mark Merrill against Hunter Hearst Helmsley. By the way, Helmsley, of course, had a go of it, a very impressive one. Recently on Raw, non-title matchup with Shawn Michaels. And look at this.
Figure four.
Yeah, and that may be enough right there. Well, yes, it is. Wild Man Mark Merrill defeating the Brooklyn Brawler with the figure four. How about it? And how about you looking on during that matchup with Hunter Hearst Helmsley and Shawn Michaels? What's the story there, Mr. Burke?
Just preparing myself for the perfect future, McMahon. That's all.
Perfect future, huh? Wait a minute. Hey, wait a minute. There's a Wild Man on the loose. There's also a lunatic on the loose. Look out.
Oh, come on.
Chicken wing.
That's
up
not right.
Wild Man Mark Merrill.
Go break it up, Ross. You like the chicken wing?
No.
Look at this, Backlund. Out of nowhere, charging Wild Man Mark Merrill from behind.
What is wrong with that maniac?
He should not.
Hey, no. No, don't tell me.
Here comes Hunter Hearst Helmsley. Helmsley coming down the ringside.
You talk about an opportunist.
And the official is trying to get Bob Backlund, yes, finally, to release that devastating cross-face chicken wing. You may not like Bob Backlund or his politics, but that's a devastating hold. And Hunter Hearst Helmsley with a bird's eye view. Finally, Bob Backlund escorted back to the locker room. And a concerned Sable looking
at him. Wait
a minute. Tell me he's getting into the ring.
Wild Man can't even defend himself right now.
Oh, no.
Helmsley still hasn't gotten over being dunked by Sable.
And Helmsley takes off his jacket. Helmsley with Wild Man Mark Merrill. And Wild Man Mark Merrill in trouble now.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Standing by, she can't do anything. But watch Merrill, watch this now.
Oh, that's what you could have had, Sable.
What a pedigree, face first into the canvas, and the Wild Man can't even lift a hand to defend himself.
And finally, the official's coming back into the ring to get Hunter Hearst Helmsley out of there, and I'm not too sure that Mark Merrill is not going to need a little assistance getting out of this. Wild Man Mark Merrill virtually helpless as a result of that cross-face chicken wing, and Hunter Hearst Helmsley driving the Wild Man down into the mat. And that might be a precursor to exactly what we're going to see in your house. Beware of dog.
You see how confident Helmsley is?
I see the confidence.
Well, Helmsley just threw gasoline on this fire.
I think you're right, JR. I think you're right. Wild Man Mark Merrill trying to get himself back together. I'm sure you'll be ready by the time this Sunday night rolls around.